just going to do a boneless loin first. Go through that. Take out the little bit of blade bone that's there.
My video is going to be better.
Usually there's a heavier pocket of fat right in here where the end of the hip bone is, which is a thin bone, obviously. Notch your first straight vertebrae. Flip it over.
Smile, Abe, you're on YouTube.
Makes me so happy. Pull the meat off the back ribs first. Turn your knife into the feather bones. Make sure that you find the finger bones, which are about half the size, and they're straight up and down. And go through the same process. And we'll kind of look and judge you by how clean that is. Make some cuts in there, you might have some more cuts in there. Back rib over to the saw.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Champex, or?
Champex, yeah.
It's the way to go, yeah.
Yeah, my mom quit that way.
My brother and my uncle, everyone thought they were never going to quit.
Yeah.
So they stopped. They've been off them over a year now.
Nice. I don't know what it does, but it seems effective. I know, like, two or three people besides my mom as well that used